Hey guys, before the video starts, I just want to say you can follow your girl on Snap and Instagram. I'm always on here. Here's my username. Okay, bye. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Emmy, and as you can see in the title, I'm gonna be using the James Charles palette. Shout out to you, bro. Your palette's fire. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, keep watching. Tell your mama, tell your brother, tell your friends, tell your dog. And thank you for the support. Love you guys so much. And remember, every time you hear a bell, it's Emibelle time. Bye. P.S. This video is a little awkward, so. I already started, so it won't be a boring-ass video. This shade right here and this yellow one, tap that hole. And just put it on your crease, girl. Don't come for me, y'all. I'm not a MUA. So now I'm gonna take a red and orange. Doesn't matter, just choose one. I'm choosing this one and this one. And I'm just gonna blend it in my crease and I will be right back. Now you're gonna take a purple shade and put it in the crease. So I'm taking first this light purple, then the dark purple, and just mixing them together. Okay, now that you look beat up, I blended all of them again. Just, it looks really messy, but give me a minute. And now you're gonna cut the crease. I'm using Tarte Shape Tape and this little brush I use for my eyebrows. And I'm just gonna cut the crease. And this is a part where you cannot breathe, you cannot blink. If you know, you know. So, yeah. Sound like the peanut butter baby.
Does it feel good?
All right, let me get a mirror, guys, because watch me mess this up. And low-key, mine always look uneven, but at the end, when you got lashes in your face done, you look normal. It's chilling. Okay, so now you're gonna put a blue color over that crease you just cut. So I use these two and a little bit of the dark four. I like to spray my brush. I use a flat brush all the time, so it just literally sticks it on there. I like to spray some setting spray on it to give the color more pigmentation and so it could pop more. Look at me knowing my words.
Oh my god!
Wow! So I'm just gonna take a wipe now and I'm gonna clean around my eye. Make it all clean. Why does it do that? Anyway, make it all clean for the foundation. Thank God for wipes. Wow. Okay guys, I'm gonna be using these little lashes right here. Lotus Lashes, sponsor me. Okay, and I don't know if this is bad, but I curl my fake lashes as well to give them an extra little oomph. But you shouldn't do it. I'm a rookie. I just wing it and then I look okay after, and that's how I get by, sis. But you guys wanted this video, so I appreciate you guys. One time I ripped my eyelash in half before I was going to school because I was curling them and it ripped. So I had to go to school with no eyelashes because they were my last pair, and your girl's looking like a rat.
Oh shit!
Alright! I'm back! So my lashes are on now. And make sure you put mascara under the lash because then you will see your fake lash and real lash. So now I'm gonna go in finally with the foundation. I'm taking the Tarte Shape Tape concealer in light sand to my mother's white foundation. And then I'm using mine in the shade Blackish Book in warm beige. So yeah, but personally I suck at these videos. Like, I don't think I'm that entertaining. Like, if I bring my brothers in challenges or something, maybe, yeah, because I mean, we start laughing and I act stupid. but just makeup videos, I don't got the sauce. You feel me? Let me complain real quick. The Ulta in Rialto, California. Ma'am, you know who you are.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
She sold me this, right? And I was like, oh, my God, yay. And it's good. It's a good-ass product. And she said I can buy a little set and I'll be money off. Because there was a little event at the store. So she was like, girl, you can get the concealer, which is this little-ass bottle, and the foundation, and we'll give you money off. And I said, bet. So I was chilling, whatever. They're testing out my skin. I loved it. Girl, tell me why I was in the checkout line. I didn't even notice because I trusted the girl. I come home and I look in the bag and I'm like, Mom. I told my mom, like, they gave me the same shade. So basically, they gave me two foundations. But anyway, I hate being that customer that complains. But girl, those. Now I literally have double foundations, and I have to use my mom's concealer because I have none. Anyway, I'm back. That was low-key karma for me talking shit. Just saying. Okay. Low-key, I put a lot of foundation on this time. I always just carve it down the middle. So it doesn't look like I have a big-ass unibrow. Because I've done that a lot. Okay, get your beauty blender. Make sure it's wet. Get your double chin if you have one.
Wait till you see the... No.
Now I'm gonna take some Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer. This smells fire! And I pinch the brush. And I go like right along my sideburn. We love a hairy queen. And I always do like a 3. So start on the forehead. Right here. And then carve that double chin out, girl. What you know about love? I got what you need. Rock in the studio, get what you want. Looks like I did it. There's no difference, but personally I don't like putting too much because then I look scary and it looks like I have brown spots. Okay, now I'm gonna take some blush from the BH Cosmetics palette, just dunk it in there real quick. And this is very, very pigmented, so I learned that the hard way, so dust it off. Isn't it funny how we cover up our like face with foundation to cover up our natural blush, but we just pack some on again? That's weird, but I do it all the time. Hey guys, so I'm gonna take a nude ass color in this little lip pencil and a liquid lipstick by Color Rain in the shade Mars. So yeah. See, this isn't a cute tutorial. I'm sorry, guys, but it's how it be. Okay, so first I'm gonna take the liquid lipstick. Hey. That's what concealer is for. And nails. Oh. I messed up. Okay, and then I take the nude. I'm just brightening up a little bit. Let me fix that. I'll be back. Oh my god, I forgot to bake and no one told me. So I'm gonna bake real quick. I'm getting my air spun powder. You could get it at Walmart, Target, Walgreens, anywhere. And I put it under my eyes to set the makeup. And y'all, since I'm a little brown girl, I only leave it on for literally like 0.5 seconds because it turns my whole face white. And I do not want that, sis.
Where's the fucking blow?
Where's the fucking blow, baby?
Damn. That loud. I'm kidding. Alright, so now I just take it off. Right, and now, oh, I have sensitive ass eyes, guys. Oh, by the way, I used the Kiss Strip Lash Adhesive Glue with aloe vera. If you have sensitive eyes like me, they turn red, so use this, it helps, and it's black, so you can't see at all. And now I'm gonna set my face. I barely started using the Jeffree Star and Morphe collab mist. It smells like strawberry sis. Shake it up and ooh, smells good. See, it just gives you that like I came here to stay, bitch. I mean, girl, excuse me. Now, this is optional, some highlight. I have a whole last palette, but it's in my drawer. I don't want to get it out. This is a little Morphe highlighter I got in Spark. I don't know why it took me that long. And then this little Morphe brush. Yeah. Oh, but as I was saying, I don't really use highlight anymore because my skin is already like glowing. I'm just kidding. It's already oily. But for the sake of this video, I will do for you. That's literally oh yeah, I forgot to put it in the most important place. I can't find my little brow bone brush thing, so I'm gonna use my finger. Damn, to highlight real quick. Okay, and I almost forgot. I'm gonna take the excess of the purplish color and I'm just gonna put some in my waterline. See, and just do it all over. And okay, guys, I put the blue and purple. Now I'm gonna take a little bit red and yellow and put some in the lower lash line, but in the inner corner. Oh, I hate that feeling. This is why. And just merge them together. Actually, I'm gonna put more blue. Excuse me. Okay, a little more setting spray. Guys, if you think I'm weird, this is nothing. I'm even weirder with my brothers. Okay, so now take your hair down, you know. Wow. Honestly, I'm trying to stay close. Okay, let me pause it. I'm feeling myself a little too much. The cake is back. Okay, guys, thank you so much. That was my video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know what kind of stuff you want to see. I have a lot of music videos coming, but you know, since it's quarantine, I don't want to bore you guys. So let me know what you guys want to see, like content wise, and I'll gladly do it. Thank you so much. I hope God blesses each and every one of you. Keep your head up, kings and queens, and I'll see you in the next video. Remember, every time you hear a bell, it's Emibelle time. Bye.